One of my favorite scenes was the throwing apples.
We were supposed to be throwing crab apples. We didn't have crab apples, they were kind of small. So we were actually throwing like large apples at at Billy, who is Mark's stand-in, and he was kind of the stunt guy for the day.
We had to try to hit him over the roof of a building that was 5 stories up. It was terrifying to be up that high.
It was really fun. It was really nice for us all to like bond with Mark and Amanda and myself, and Billy got nailed.
What the f-
Lots of great, great memories.
Regardless of where Ted and John wind up in their lives as characters, they're always two characters who can be placed in any situation in sort of a Abbott and Costello, Hope Crosby kind of way. And there'll be a lot of comedy mileage, I think, to be had. They're never gonna be paragons of responsibility, but they're always gonna be, you know, f-ups.
Erection.
Sustained.